Alright guys, welcome back to the Guild Hall. I am the Guildmaster Reeves Zephos. Welcome back to episode 12 of Getting Fisted by Malekith. Minimum bosses, torch only. Yeah, I'm changing up my strategy a bit here. We'll see if it works. Last episode we did a little bit of farming. Grinding up a few souls. And, gonna grab a few more resources and, you know, see if it does anything. See if it works. I need three more. Smithing stone twos. Why was that so hard for me to think of? I know where I'm going. I know what I'm going to get. Why could I not remember how to say it? Griffy, go lay down, dude. Take your horny ass and go lay down. Stop trying to fucking climb me. I love you, boy, but no. I'm doing something. Stop it. Nora, my pit bull, is in heat. So we have them separated. He is in the office. She is in the den. And he is like... just... freaking the fuck out because he wants to get to her and he's not allowed to. It's not happening. I won't let him do it. But by God, he's trying. And he's getting mad at Dad that Dad won't let him do it. And Dad don't give a shit. You can stay mad. You gonna sit right fucking there. You not going nowhere. You gonna leave her alone. Okay, so we got all 12. Good. Now I'm just going to gather up a few golden seeds. Does this one have a health bar? I don't think it does. Get some souls. Free axe. That we're never going to use. Okay, but the shield is proving very, very effective, and that is what I want. Okay, I'm a little bit happier. That's what I needed. I needed the shield. Now we'll see if the shield will help me get past the first phase of Malaketh. And, I think it will. I think it will. I think the shield should be what we need to get past his first phase. More consistently. I'm hoping that it proves to be more consistent. So, I mean, here's to hoping. Let's grab this. And, you know, maybe, I'm flying by the seat of my pants here and hoping something fucking works. So, you know, just bear with me. Apparently I've already grabbed that one. Round table hold. Here we go. Okay. Now I need souls. Lots and lots of souls. So we're probably going to have to go kill some goddamn Albinurics. Because I need to get my shield up to the point that it can actually block a couple of hits and not, you know, immediately tank my stamina. Oh, wait, I haven't given her the... There we go. Threes. We'll need three. Fours. We'll need nine. Now we need more souls. Alright. So let's remove this piece of shit causing us to take more damage. Okay, I have something I'd like to check, actually. Now that Morgott is dead, can Margit still spawn there? Or am I clear to enter Stormveil Castle? Can I get the jumping talisman? Okay, this is worth investigating. Stick with me, guys. Stick with me. We killed Morgott. Is Margit still there? He has to be, right? There's no way that I can just go into Stormveil for free now. There's no way they let that happen. If I've been able to get the jumping talisman this whole fucking time, I'm going to rage so fucking hard. Son of a bitch. Oh, I am livid right now. You're shitting me. Get fucked, Gostok. You mean other than be a backstabbing bastard luring people to their death? I don't know. I could think of a thing or two. Fuck you, Gostok. At least in your death, you're worth something to me. Okay, I think it's time we had the conversation. Is the torch pole a torch? The game classifies it as a spear, but it's a burning fucking stick. That is a torch. Like, if it looks like a torch, smells like a torch, and lights shit on fire like a torch, it's probably a fucking torch. And I'd like to be able to use it. But the game classifies it as a spear. So is it a torch? For the purposes of this run, do we count it as a torch? Because I really want it to be a torch. I want it to be a torch. It's literally in the name, Torch Pole. Now I feel like I would much more enjoy the Malekith fight with a long torch that could actually hit it! You know, just throwing that out there. You know, just a thought. Just a thought. It might be nice to actually hit him. I'm also gonna want this. Because, you know, I just have a feeling. Yes, Milo, I hear you. Yes, hello, Milo. Yes, hello. Hello, buddy. Instead of this, this, we'll try guard counters out. I don't think they're gonna work. But keeping a shield up and fucking pointed at his face, you know, it might do wonders to help us, you know, get past his first phase. Oh, that's right. You gotta drop down to get to that one. Wow, he took that. Okay. Oh, that's where you get that piece of shit. Okay, that... I always wondered where to get it. I never fucking come through here. I legitimately never come through this way. I always go the opposite way. Like, I always go through the main gate. I just wanted the talisman. Yeah, nice try. Nice try, dickhead. Get out of my way, Jerry. Yes, hi, Milo. Rawr to you, too. Down. Hello, Milo.
Hello, buddy.
And yeet.
Ha 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 ha.
this time. I could have come and got this shit. I am just... I'm so incredibly angry with myself because I assumed that I would not be able to fucking pick this shit up. I assumed. And when you assume, you make an ass of you and me. That's how you spell assume. A-S-S-U-M-E. And we end up with higher fucking... This game infuriates me. It absolutely infuriates me. Okay, time to go breathe fire on some... Frogmen. Like, the crazy thing about the torch is it does a great amount of fucking stamina damage. Like, it staggers like nobody's fucking business, man. This is... Like, I hope it doesn't take me an hour of prep just to get one fight in with Malekith this episode. Like, I have limited time before I have to go to work, so... We were on Smithing Stone 5s. Of which we needed 12. 6. We need 9. So we need 2 more. And 12. Excuse me. Three runs should be enough, I think. Equipment. Do I have a crossbow? I don't think I do. Got a bow. That works. Extra souls. Wow, okay, that just happened. Did it just fire a sleep arrow? It did.
should be enough. I sure hope it's enough. I never thought I'd see the day I'm sword and boarding with a fucking torch. Alright, let's get this piece of shit upgraded. That upgrades his guard boost to 63, so it's actually worth it. But where's another Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone? Where can I get one? Without having to kill a boss. Think. Where can I get another Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone? Why am I thinking about it? I can just Google it. Look at that. Come on. Pull up the map. Oh, I know where one is. And we're heading that direction anyway. Yeah, I know where one is. Now I just have to get it without fucking dying. I forgot about that one. This is not the right... I think it's here because I need to make the swag jump. Yes, okay, it's right there. Fuck you! Thank you, Diagra. Yes, the whole reason for upgrading this shield was to increase my guard boost. Got 10 minutes to kill Malaketh and then go get dressed so I can leave for work. I really don't want to go to work today. Like, it's not I don't want to go to my job today. Like, I enjoy my job. I don't want to go to work. I don't want to fucking leave my house and do hardly anything right now. You know? Oh my god, that was so much more effective. The stun lined up perfectly. Fuck. Come on, Malaketh. Why are you such a bitch?
Why must everything you do have to be something to fucking irritate me? But oh my god, was sword and boarding so much more fucking effective against this first phase.
Oh, come on, I was outside the range! Fuck, man! Like, I am trying so fucking hard to do this. To pull this off, like... I hate you, Malaketh. so, so very much. Well, at least now we've got a strategy that mostly works. That's more consistent, at the very least. God damn it, Malaketh! Stop passing through my fucking attacks, dude! God, holy shit! Like, please! For fuck's sakes! Stop! When I time my attack right, I fucking dodge your attack right! Get hit, you fucker! Giant edgy penis wrinkle! Fucking die already! I should not be struggling this fucking hard against Malaketh! God, how bad do I suck, man? Right through him. Again. time's up. I gotta get dressed. I gotta go to work. I've got fucking 10 minutes to be out the door. I appreciate you guys coming and hanging out with me. But this is gonna be the end of this episode. Oh, God damn it, Malaketh.